case. And believe me, I wrote this morning that I don't know what Jimbo's doing. He still refuses to say that Petrino's going to call plays for him.
Yeah.
I called somebody yesterday who's really close to Petrino. I said, what's the deal? Who's calling plays? The expectation is that it's Petrino, and he said it's never been questioned. Never in question that Petrino's calling the plays. But he's running around here. He won't answer it.
Yeah, he won't say it.
He's been evading it for 7 months.